This is Georgia, also known as Crazy Amanda, and besides me, it's my better half that plays Warcraft. Hello, Marcus. He says hello. So, today, we have another unboxing for our Amazon series. And it arrived in this lovely box. Well, this box was inside an Amazon box, so yeah. And this is a nice box I'm gonna keep. Yeah, I'm gonna keep the box. La 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 la. Let's see.
No
if I see here, yes. Let me tell you which one is okay. This.
Everybody
pretty good? There we go. I call it cats. Yeah. Cats. There are four cats. Yeah. The round full, I ordered them on the 7th of December. They arrived at the 10th of December. And the company is called YZCX from Amazon.co.uk. And I paid £8.99.
Well, don't tell us anything about it.
And they are in here. So let's see what we have inside. They're 30 by 40. As I can see, they have DMC codes. Bye-bye, rapper. Let's start with this girl. Get out. Bye-bye, rapper.
Oh my god, I can jump backwards too.
Oh, the canvas is really stiff.
It's a gauge.
They're coming with a normal toolkit. You know, green board, wax, and a pink pen. Who cares? Let's see.
I'm enjoying this jump too much.
And there we go. Do you see what I see? What did my beautiful googly eyes see? Okay, let's see. Glue. Yeah, pretty good. They have... They have the code, the size. It has 23 colors, this little guy. They have the legend on the right and the left and the right, bottom and top. The drills are coming in the silver line packaging and they don't have the codes on it, but you can find them on the canvas.
No. I've gotten the most OP ones when I shift
drill field in and out of very clear. You can work on this even without even without a light pad, I think. And this is how it's supposed to look. Now, as I see it here, all this is M, which is black. I don't know what R is. Let me see. That is a kind of blue, so I expect the eyes to have the color difference. So yeah, I think this would turn out nicely. And see what my unicorn says about the size. It's 24 by 8, so it's not true to size, but what's new?
This is a really good combo because when I need to read,
I will call this.
I run out of combat, transform.
How should
back
I
into
call
my
this? Colorful kitty, rainbow whiskers. So I have no idea. Where the freak? There we go. 23 colors. I think it's going to turn good. It has all the... That's how much colors it needs.
A little bit more yesterday.
Okay.
Really
these are... camera. There you go. That's a good
girl. I don't think it's as bad as people put out.
Let me see if I can open the flash.
I think, like, their expectations were too high.
I'll turn them around.
That's fair enough to say.
There you go. We have our greens.
John, so
our mints, our greys, some blue, have no idea how to call this color. Fuchsia.
Yeah, my phone is just doing 100% of the damage.
1, 2, 3, 4 bags of black.
There is a nice build with a healer that you can get in groups, as I noticed.
They're really shiny.
There's this one where if you heal somebody,
some more gray. Look how many wounded of
that. Purple. You can actually make pink. It that it always causes
this
damage.
Is olive green. Some nice reds. Some more green. Blue and sage of red. Some more gray blue. Brown. Minty. And I have no idea what this is. And that is our colorful kitty.
Oh,
yay for the
lot.
Kitty! I approve. Let's go to the next
have
one.
Do you want to wait for that? Do you want me to pull the sides until you've got cooldown for the middle?
Bye. But damn, the canvases are so stiff. Look at this.
Can I get? I think I could take the boat. Yeah, I could take the boat. Not if I DC.
Another colourful kitty.
I jumped in and immediately DC'd. But hopefully I've still got
this. This is this colourful kitty.
Sorry.
Yeah, it will turn out good too.
I'm coming back as quickly as
this will go very fast because they have their shitloads of colour blocking. But for some reason, they have glue on the back.
Doesn't like me jumping. Oh,
I'll put some washi tape there. This baby has 23 colours.
So I'll be back there soon.
There you go.
And I'll try and get aggro on the bigger guy.
Clear drill field. Oh, look at these eyes, they're gorgeous. Glow in the dark.
Sorry,
and as you can see, it has it up there and up
really
there.
Nice.
It looks really good.
Yeah.
If all the glow was not there.
Yeah.
How about
well,
we close
really
this?
What the fuck? Oh my god.
I think this is
don't
better.
Don't go back into
combat. Okay. Oh. Well, there's not many cores I can show you here, but it has 23 for some reason.
Well, it's done. Okay.
Oh, the toolkit is the same.
No, we have to really get careful now.
Okay, let's see how many blocks we have in this one. The previous one had 4. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 baggies.
I think that would have been fine if I didn't DC. That would have been doable.
As you can see,
yeah,
the drills are fine.
These guys do the slam thing like that. They're always
grays, more grays, some browns. There's not much to see around here. Not a nice purple. I am thinking of I'm gonna keep the black background, and I think I'm gonna try one to replace all the drills with crystals and see how it turns out. There you go. These are the colors we have. Yeah, I like the quality. And that's the second kitty. Third kitty!
Like these two elites, as soon as you like, they're on 5 stacks, but they're not one shot on this. It's really weird.
The canvas is reminding me of really thick cardboard that you use to make cards. It's that stiff. This has 20 colors. And this is the canvas. It's a kitty with a witch hat. Yay! And the pumpkins. And then you're going to say, Georgia, Halloween is over. Well, I just got it, okay? I'll give it next Halloween.
Oh,
give me a slack.
Okay.
Look at that moon. Oh! this is the Leia thumbnail.
Said we've been unfortunate with one of the
Legend, sorry. It's on both sides again. This is really the thumbnail.
It's like it's
you can
like
see the moon, the cat with a little ornament here. I could have used more shading on the body because it's all 310. It doesn't have any shading to see his foot or.
You just need to be really dead careful from now on. Small pools.
If you see here. Oops. See.
Yeah, that's that was a different place.
There is a bit of shading, like but because it's so small, you can't see anything. I think I'm gonna fix this. I'm gonna put some light blue here if I have leftovers from the R, and I'm gonna put some here so the body is at least. Yeah, you can fix it. Let's see how big this boy is. I don't think it's a 30 by 40. It's a 35.5 by 24.5. Let's take a quick look. Are these looking good? I don't have any problems with this with the silver lining. Definitely they didn't invest in a light. If I open my craft light, you can see the colors. If I'm working with my flash on my phone, you can't see the colors, but it's dark all around. So yeah, we have 1, 2, 3 bags of this and 3 bags of 310. The same quality, I don't see anything wrong with them. And these are these colors for this painting. And let's go to the last one. A 30 by 40 again. Same toolkit. Okay. And this is our canvas. This is the most beautiful of all. And this is the thumbnail. We have a clear drill field. This has 20 colors. We have the legend on both sides again. The pumpkin has so much good shading, but the cat is always black. They should put some more shading there. But look at that eye. You can see the little pumpkin. If our phone wants to show it to us, come on, darling. There you go. Pardon? Focus. We have our pumpkin. Our kitty sitting on the pumpkins. Now we leave it there so we can see the little bit of it. There we go. We have 3 bags of 310 and they all go on the kitty.
Okay, I jumped over the trap and it still hits me.
Yeah. And those ones. And those are the kitty ones, the 4 pack. That is for $8.99. I expect with some tinkering, the 30 by 40s will turn out okay. I just add more blues so I can create more shading on the fur. And the other two are gonna turn nice. So I'm pretty busy with my...
Just helping John with the...
purchase. And thank you all for watching. I hope you like this unbagging from Amazon. I'm going to bring you more with a really price affordable from Amazon that you can get within 2 or 3 days. Maybe the next day too. We've had that too. So, remember, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one.
Don't jump.
Bye-bye.